again here in the Bay Area. The forecast next.
California Phones offers free specialized phones, like cordless phones, big button and volume enhanced phones. Get details on this state program. Visit californiaphones.org right now or call 1-800-330-5100 during business hours. Now California Phones offers free devices and accessories for your mobile phone, like this device to increase volume on your cell phone. Get details on this state program. Visit californiaphones.org right now or call 1-800-330-5100 during business hours. Now at 11, more smoke across the Bay Area to start the week, but meteorologist Aaron Peck says relief is finally on the way.
Moving business back indoors. The San Francisco services, you'll finally be able to get inside starting tomorrow.
A possible fentanyl exposure sent several CHP officers to the hospital. We have an update on their condition tonight.
It is blatant discrimination.
Plus, several flight attendants say they were passed over for high-profile United Airlines flights based on their appearance.
And the Bay Area company that could save TikTok from being banned in the U.S. A live look at San Jose now at 11 and streaming on CBSN Bay Area, and the 27th night in a row of bad air quality. Good evening, I'm Brian Hackett.
And I'm Juliette Goodrich, and Darren Peck joins us now with some good news. We may see some relief this week, Darren?
Yes, I'm going to start out with the good news first, Juliette, and then I'm going to show you the not great news for tomorrow. But here's the good news. This is the latest forecast that shows you how the smoke is going to behave over the next 12 hours. Really?